So some opportunities to catch up with Nick Moss and the Flip Tops. Now, I'm going to do something I don't usually do. We take requests, but we don't usually do dedications. But because this was for a very special young man, we were more than happy to do this. Young man's real name was Calvin Baldi. He was best known, though, as Calvin, the Hoy Hoy Boy. Unfortunately, Calvin died a year ago today. He was on the morning of his 15th birthday. He became enamored and absolutely enthralled with the blues. He taught himself to play boogie woogie and blues on the piano with no training. He learned guitar. He used to show up on blues websites and go to blues shows all the time. Quite a unique young man, and we really miss him, and we lost him, like I said, a year ago today. So we're sending this dedication out to Calvin, the Hoy Hoy Boy. His very favorite artist was Piano Red. That's what kind of taste this 15-year-old had. Just fabulous. Great character, Piano Red. Here's a tune by Piano Red for Calvin. In case you didn't know this, this tune is originally done by Piano Red, but it becomes much better known when a band from England does a cover of it on one of their records. It's called Mr. Moonlight. Oh, yeah, that band was called the Beatles. Calvin, and for Calvin's family, this one's for you.
Mr. Moonlight.
B.B. King's Bluesville. Wait till you hear this next one.